Hey, hello my dear friends, and welcome back to our channel. So I discovered that I cannot go to Isle Despair because my character have level 21, Thornwald will follow you at level 22, and Questos on Isle Despair give me 6000 XP. So we are like 9000 XP short of going to Isle Despair. I'm doing everything as I fucking planned to do. Okay, what is nice about this person is that he carries armor. Yeah, shut the fuck up, Magnus. Don't ask me what the fuck is this spider. I never seen it in my entire fucking career. Okay, so we're going to Vodiren because there is a fucking quest we can do, and we basically turn into quest slave. I mean, we always were quest slave. This is pacifist run after all. But holy shit, now it's so fucking quest slave that even quest slave could not fucking understand. We need like 10,000 XP. Oh fuck, I don't see anything. Who are you? Hey. So yeah, Morgo will help you, but his condition is that you go directly to quarry. Which we will do. Absolutely no problem. We need to cross the water, so we're going through Krang. Just to be clear, I am normally not doing that. It's just the situation forced me to do this. We may also probably complete Spot Trap Master quest, which also means Ruby quest. Okay, so.
It is done.
We'll do it partisan style.
Sure. I'll do it right away.
Inventory. I hope this is no secret, you need fucking inventory space to carry this giant rock. What else do I carry that's kind of heavy as fuck? Nice to see you too, people. Holy shit, no. Change of plans. Rock first. Body later. As you see, this empty slot, these are my batteries. Inventory. Murgo, I don't fucking need to tell you that you carry this fucking truck, yes? Holy shit, Murgo, I hate you so fucking hard. Murgo, listen to me, I have way too delicate hands to carry this rock, like this is why you are here. If he would not steal my gear, I would let him carry my gear, but no. He would absolutely screw you if you would let him do that. Okay, I need weapon. Okay, I need helmet. And that way, I think we could reach agreement about who carries what. Also, you can click R to stop monkeys from moving, in case if you like park your followers too close or something like this. I'm trying to grab this, okay. Morgo, good news for you. Fucking take. No, give. Oh! Yes, okay. Good. Yes. I wish I could look here like a corpse, Morgo. Imagine pacifist run, but only one kill because I wanted to retrieve gear fast. Good job, Murgo. You are not complete failure of a human being, unlike most of my fucking followers. Actually, speaking of you.
What is it that you want? I'm ready to get going when you are. How can I help you? It's about...
Holy fucking hell, you have no idea, Murgo, how much incompetence in this fucking party can sometimes spark. No, oh, man. But it's good. Murgo, the rock carrier, will give me my XP, which is extremely fucking important to me. Please give me 10,000. Please give me 10,000 XP. Oh, yes. I need that XP to... for Thornwald exclusively. I doubt you need an XP later. There is a thing about Thornwald that if you take his aim as companion, you get unique reputation and you like complete his quest too. Yes. It's me, good boy person. That was easy. And it's not enough XP. Okay. But it's okay. I mean, it's very close to enough XP. Did give me 7,000. Ah, shit. Shit. This is so much XP compared to what he normally gets. I'm not complaining. I know, I understand. It's not enough XP. But honestly, very good. So now, one of my wonders if we should do Spot Trap Master quest for XP. Yes, for XP. And I think answer is fucking yes. Yes, welcome to Crazy Zone, population me. So normally I do Vodiring with Blessing, because this gives me +2 perception. However, this time I think Stupid Helmet with Stupid Perception and Mage Boosting will allow me to bypass these requirements. I think we're literally going for Spot Trap Master, like for XP. Oh fuck, night time. Of course night time, it's always night time when you're trying to do something in this world, this game. Which hour is this? 22. Oh, I think he might not be sleeping, but doubt it. You need spot trap scrolls. Oh yes, in teleportation scroll. Oh, dagger of speed. Nice. I will take stupid books because we have to go to other fucking thing. Holy shit, my fucking brain. We might check if Fitzgerald is awakened. I believe he is, but it's not. Minor inconvenience compared to everything that's happening to me. I mean, should we go Ashbury instead? And just do it later when it's comfortable to me? We will have to do Joffrey quest that way. I think it will be better to do Joffrey. But I still need to store this garbage, like. Okay. Just because we need to store this garbage. What? I saved! I didn't save. Okay, my brain. Why? Oh my fucking brain, this is seriously problematic. Magnus, inventory. Wollinger, inventory. I have new boots for you. Okay, this is good, so we can save here as Spot Trap Master. And I need a fucking break because I need to consider my options. I will most likely go with Joffrey quest, actually. But if I do the Joffrey quest, like, look, the road from Tarant is so fucking close anyway, so we still need to go to Tarant. Like, it's so much fucking closer and so faster. Fast travel in this game is most soul-crushing shit in experience. Fuck. Just making sure my followers don't attack anybody because I fire arrow somewhere. Okay. Repairing altar gives you fate point, by the way, if you care about this shit. I kind of do. Can we sprint? This is not exactly sprinting, but it's also not walking, so I take it. Here, by replacing my good helmet with this trash, we are able to go to docks. Helmet became instantly permanent item. There is no question, no doubts about this. How much of this I have? 20, okay, that's enough. That's a problem. And that will be possibly it. I go identify my new items. I don't need to identify dagger of speed because there is only one dagger of speed in the game, and if you cannot immediately identify dagger of speed, that's your problem. This gives 4 perception. I believe it's an ouch bit mage boosting. So we'll triple drink and pop scroll traps and hope it's an ouch. Sprint weight it just to make sure. We'll use scroll of teleportation later to get to the location, and we'll also take ruby from Ruby Glade. Safe. Okay, so first plan is to wait 4 hours and 2 hours. Okay, check if he wakes up. We still have to mage boost. Okay, mage boosting looks like this. You stand in front of mage shop. You equip helmet that gives you most magic. Rapid re-equip. You have 60. And this is most I could have. And now quick. My perception is 13, 14, okay. I never faced it before. But yeah, there is possibility.
Sure! I'll do it right away! Sure! I'll do it right away!
I wait 1 hour, right? Okay. 1, 2, 3. And now my perception is 16. This should be enough for scroll. Yes. Okay. So if you can't tell, we're just now trying to spot trap master extremely fucking fast. Purity water never fucking worked. Where is my teleportation scroll? He's there. Perfect, okay. I can do spot trap master quest in my sleep. This is just, you know. We'll do spot trap master. We can go stretch ceremony or ruby glade. As a matter of fact, I would go Ruby Glade immediately. Because that's double the quest. We could also force Quintara earlier. I don't know if forcing Quintara is a good idea. It's hard to find. Oh, also, I'm not sure if my stupid helmet doesn't lower my willpower. But yeah, we will definitely need something here. You think I can just use stuff and flow spectra? You think this combination works? No, I... Okay, now my perception is on god tier level. Exiting.
It is done.
I mean, honestly, what's better time to become spot trap master? Then as soon as possible spot trap master. Okay, let me teach you all about this. So, to become master in spotting trap, you need invisibility spell. I don't feel confident at all. I mean, you technically don't need it, but you need to bypass one zombie here. You technically could. Actually, we can bypass these doors. I never tried that. We can try that just because I never did. Absolutely no problem, nothing to worry about. There is no traps. Not a fucking single one of them, as you fucking see. Like, if there will be any trap in this castle, I never experienced this before. Yeah, as you can see, easy game. Wait, they don't trigger traps? They're that commando? There's no way. By the way, you wanna know why now it's became easier? My spot trap skill expire. That means game render traps as they will not exist instead of rendering them for spot trap. I love this game. Okay, you wait here. And what's now? Like, what can you tell me? Like, we need to open. What? What? Okay. I was prepared to some of this. We need to wait. What is this? Strong poison. Fuck. Okay. No. Okay, I didn't know there is strong poison. I definitely wanna take it. Okay. And now real talk. Okay, works. Perfect. This is where you save. Okay. Fuck! I was hoping he will not spot me. Okay, we definitely need to drink this. Holy fuck, look at my fatigue. Okay, so we will need to open trapdoors. Lucky for me, this trapdoor have durability. I don't know why I speak so side back off, like I would communicate with something. Yes, you step down in your corner. Okay, so no minor problem arise. Wait, when you destroy trapdoors, guys, when you destroy trapdoors, holy shit, I didn't know this. Oh, that's so stupid as fuck. I love this game. Okay, fuck you. I will not even waste fucking ammo for that mess of a door you present me here. Yeah, whatever you say, man. The boss man. Okay, one of my ideas now. I would like to save on scroll of exiting. You think this is a good idea? And if you think it's moronic idea as fuck and you should not do this, then that's your problem. It's too late, I already made my mind. I opened fast combat so Jaina will not fucking move to me.
What is it that you want? It is done.
Okay, nice.
How can I help you? It's about. Sure.
Yeah,
I'll do it
whatever
right
you
away.
say, Magnus.
Sure. I'll do it right away.
Spot trap master staff. I would love to go to strange ceremony. I think it's somewhere here. Wait, what you pick up? Passion root. Okay, we can just fuck off this. Okay, so there is still water. There is pass. There need to be strange ceremony somewhere. Like, there is no fucking way. This is strong poison, this is not a regular poison. Wait, let's check Vollinger because I made him craft. Okay, strong poison is poison. Okay, now my perception is so fucking huge. The fuck game, why I'm doing this to myself? And there's passion root. Holy fucking shit, no. Okay, let's fucking trigger the spell effect and teleport out. Like normal human being. Where is Ruby Glade? Like I fucking care to be useless. Magnus, inventory, take this, yeah, just take it, see, like, do we need bow? Like, I have that weird feeling that I might need bow, but no, take bow. Take poison, Magnus, just don't drink it all, in one place. Easy game.
It is done. Sure.
We have two teleports left. I think using one is not big deal. Yeah. So these are my followers. They are waiting because fuck them. You don't need followers in this game. I mean, to be perfectly honest, nobody exactly need any fucking followers. No! Holy fuck, that never happened before and I did this so many times. Like three, to be exact. Holy fucking shit. Okay, so normally, there's demons. Okay, normally I do it so much fucking easier compared to now. But it's okay, we still made it. We have Ruby and we have items.
What is it that you want? How can I help you? It's about... How can I help you? Sure! Do it,
right? Dogo, come with me. I need good friends, not these fucking lizards. Okay, that was one teleport. Why? No! No! I forgot myself. Where is the safe right now? Sir. Okay, but I have everything, yes.
What is it that you want? How can I help you?
Okay, one more time. My bad, I forgot about Stillwater XP. Hey, that was very nice XP. You can steal it back if you care. Problem with this is that... Well, I don't really care. Yeah, let's go became Spot Trap Master. I will have to check another scroll, sadly. Outside of few inaccuracy in my play, which are mostly related to my own familiarity with this shit, I think I did pretty good. My perception is 17, my spot trap will be master. Spot trap master. It's important that to first get training and then give him stuff. Okay, Spot Trap Master, he took my stuff. This stuff has zero uses. Only use of this stuff right now, after what we did to it, is Dexterity Perception bonus. Which are still a notch to steal it. We will steal it from him, don't get me wrong. However, what is important now is that we are level 22. And that means Thornwall Cutstone or whatever his name will follow me if we do Isle of Despair. Thanks for watching and sorry for this.